snakepunch.com.
This session, we're going to do double jab, front hook, slip, right cross, and left hook to the body. Okay, I'm going to speed that up again. So, hook, hook, hit, hook, hook. So you slip over. Trying to go back, you slip over to the right hand side, you come over with the right hand. Okay, would you speed that up? Double jab, hook, hook. Nice and quick, that left hook to the body. Okay, so nice combination. So remember to double jab, full extension, you slip, hit the right cross, pull the left hook to the body. So speed it up, nice and tidy. Double jab, slip, hook, hook, and hit the shot. Make sure you distribute the weight of the front foot as you draw that up. And tap. A quick demonstration of the double jab, slip, right cross, left hook to the body. Just do that slowly again. Double jab, slip, cross, and hook to the body. Okay, again. Double jab, slip, cross, hook to the body. Okay, nice and tidy. Guard nice and high. We'll do that once more. Right hand to your chin. Bang, bang, slip, it's in. Okay, so if you're doing that to an opponent, guard nice and high again. So you're pushing back, you've got a double jab slip over the top of the right cross and a left hook into the solar plexus. Okay, we'll do that nice and fast. Back, back, slip, hit, boom. And underneath for the left hook to the body. Okay.